Small garden ideas. Bicycle wheel trellis. Pinned onto a sunny wall or fence, old bicycle wheels create a clever and creative trellis. The spokes are ideal for any crop that puts out tendrils, such as climbing cucumber or sugar snap peas. Here's a list of the things you'll need, which we've also put in the description box below the video. Find a warm, sheltered spot next to a sturdy fence or wall and experiment with different arrangements of wheels to allow height and space for the plant to climb. Hammer a long nail with a large head through the hub of each wheel. Tack extra fixing pins over some of the spokes that lie flat over the fence. Position the wheels so that they overlap a little and provide full support to your plant. Ensure they cannot turn in the wind, which would damage the plant stems. Wait until all risk of frost has passed before planting out. Keep the compost at the same level as the neck of the plant to avoid neck rot. Firm the plant in and water it well. A small bamboo cane will support the plant and help it to reach the trellis. Keep the plant watered and protect it from pests such as slugs, which feast on young growth. As soon as the plant reaches its first wheel, tie it in loosely with soft string. Then, watch it grow. It will put out tendrils and climb the trellis rapidly on its own. Remember to keep watering, even during wet spells. Once the first flowers appear, feed the plant weekly with a liquid tomato fertilizer to encourage a larger harvest.